Well, I'm through making excuses for anybody, including myself. I ain't gonna pass it on. I say we stay here.
All
right. We're already here.
Yeah.
You know, the people know we here. We've been here for 18 years, and I don't see no reason for us to move. City or no city.
Talk about it though.
You know, I look around and all I see is boarded up buildings. Some of them been boarded up for more than 10 years.
Yeah.
Now, if they want to build some houses, that's when they can tear down, when they ready to build the houses.
That's right.
Now, they'll board this building up and leave it boarded up for 15, 20 years.
Mm-hmm. That's just how they put Memphis Lee out of business.
Yeah, and if we don't do something about it, that's how they're going to put Clifford out of business, put Hester out of business, and put us out of business. Let Clifford go on and sell his fish sandwiches until they're ready to build something. Let Hester go on and sell her milk and butter.
Right on.
Because we're going to run Jitney's out of here until the day before the bulldozer comes.
Right,
God. Thank you for that. Let them go board up somewhere else.
Now that sounds good to me.
Yes, sir. Come to think of it, what they going to do if we say, no, we ain't going nowhere? What they going to do about it?
They
can't do nothing about it.
If everybody stick together, they can't do nothing.
That's right.
That's right.
Now we're going to have to raise dues $10 a month now.